Whoa, they got pirate ships here too? Oh jeez. Well, crap. Hello everyone, welcome to another mod pack that I'm going to be doing. Yes, I know it's been a while since my Sky Factory 2 series, which abruptly ended because of a server crashing and I lost everything. So today I'm going to be playing on Feed the Beast Mage Quest. So we've got a whole bunch of magic stuff here, from like Thorncraft to, we got Necromancy, Thorncraft, Botania, Witchery, Blood Magic, and a whole bunch of other stuff. It's extremely fun. So let's go and get started here. So what to do first is, I think it might be an achievement, but I don't know. I'm just going to kill this guy, but whoa, jeez. Dude, chill. Sky beginning. What's this? Mystical flower. Eagle. You better give me food. Give me food. Stop that. Give me food. Egg. Okay, let's just grab a whole bunch of these mystical flowers here. Because I will need these on my journey. Okay, well, if we got an eagle in here, this guy will be easy to kill. Hopefully he'll give you food. Come here, eagle. Eagle, come here. Eagle, stop that. Come here. Give me food. Dang it, where'd you go? There you are. Die. Why won't you die? What the heck? Die. Alright, dude, chill. Jeez, eagles, chill out. Jeez. Yeah, screw this. I'm going over to... Alright, so, looks like we got some mystical red flowers here. I'll take these. Alright, so, let's hop over and punch a couple of trees here. I wonder if you can find aura nodes on this. I'm pretty sure you can. What's this? Belladonna seeds. I'll take those. Just some rose bushes. Alright, so, do they have vein miner on this? Vein miner. They don't have vein miner on this, dang it. Oh well. Alright, so, I've got the wood I need here. Let's go ahead and pop open my crafting table here. There we go. Benchmarking, alright, got an achievement. Ah, perfect, and there's a cow. Perfect. Alright. Make some sticks here. I mean, basic survival for right now. Here we go, gotta make a pickaxe. Axe. And an axe, there we go. And a sword. Here we go. Alright, I got the basic necessities right now. Alright, cows, give me your beef. I need food. Perfect, alright. So I'm gonna sort these out right here. Got my beef right there. Alright, let's grab our crafting table. There we go. Alright, so what do I want to do next? Okay, perfect. Here's some more cows. I can kill you guys. There's an eagle. I wonder if you'll give me anything. No, just feathers. Alright. Okay, let's grab these mushrooms. For food. Ooh, what are these mystical purple flowers? Mystical magenta flowers. Oh, I think I might have the meteorites plug-in on this. Oh, that is perfect. I'm pretty sure these sometimes have a chest in the middle of them. If I'm not mistaken, I'm going to check that out. Have some raw beef here. There we go. And place our crafting table down. There we go. And craft ourselves some better gear. Go, got ourselves a stone pick now. Getting an upgrade. Alright. Now I can mine this iron. Oh, there's a pig. Hello there. Give me a pig. Pig. Come here. That's right. Give me your pork chops. So give me the pork chops. Ah. Here we go, alright. Got some more pork. Alright, let's go and mine up this iron here, because I need this. There we go, alright. Okay, what time is it? I've got my NEI clock. Okay, so it's nearly nighttime. I'm gonna need to find a shelter soon. Somewhere. But go and grab this coal here. Grab this cobblestone. Okay, so I currently have two iron. I just need one more iron ore. Come on now, iron. Don't fail me now. Come on, one more ingot. One more ore. Oh, that's just dirt. No, I need the iron. Dang it. Oh well. I should probably grab some wood while it's still daytime. So grab a bit more wood here. Oh geez, what are you? Living armor? What? Whew, I'm glad I saw that. Die. Oh geez, that's a lot of damage. Die. What are you gonna give me? What are you gonna... Monster Hunter, alright? Whew, jeez, I'm glad I saw that thing. There better not be any more like it. Oh jeez, oh, that's just a... Great wood tree. Whew. Thought that was something else. Some magnets on the wood here. There we go. Okay. Got the great wood. It's gonna kill some more pigs for food. Come here, piggies. Stop running. I need my food. Give me the food. Alright, so, yeah, it looks like it's becoming nighttime soon. Yeah, I need to find some shelter fast. Probably head out into that plains biome. Over this way. Alright. Eat some more pork chops. There we go. Okay, yeah, I should probably go out into this plains biome here. Here we go. Hop up here. We've got a lot of eagles here. And... Okay, where's a good place to find shelter at? Oh crap, there's a spider. There's a spider. Stay away from the spider. Stay away from the spider. Yeah, it's nighttime now, great. So I'm grab some of these black flowers here. Okay, I might be able to take shots on this mountain here. And this creepers. Stay away from me, creepers. Stay away. Let's hop over here. There we go. Gotta climb up this mountain. Okay, there's nothing nearby. Oh wait, there's a creeper up there. Oh dear. Creeper, I don't want to cause any harm to you. As long as you don't cause any harm to me. So please just stay away. I gotta grab the sugar cane here, because I'm gonna need that. There we go, two sugar cane. What's that? That's not a creeper. Let's hop up here. Ah, dang it. Come on now. I have to go fast. Let's grab these pumpkins for food. There we go. Yeah, some spiders down there. Don't want to mess with them. Alright, there's nothing nearby, it looks like. Perfect. Alright, I guess I can just hop up into this, Ooh, amber. Perfect. I can't even harvest that. Do they have Tinker's Construct in this? Tinker... I don't have Tinker's Construct, dang it. Oh well. Alright, let's go and hop over here. Okay, so I'm all the way up here now. And there's a creep up there, oh dear. There's a lava pit down there. Okay then, so I guess I can make my home in that little cave right now. Don't want to risk it now, I'm not going to risk it. There's a cave down there. Gonna be some scary stuff in there. Don't want to go in there. Climb down. Two. I'm just going to get down here. There we go. Hop up here. Make a little cove. Yeah, right here should be good. There we go. There's nothing around me, that's good. Block this off here. I'm one block over. I can make some few torches here. Just right. There we go. Pop a torch down that layer. Alright, so got my little house for the night. If that's what you want to call it, more like a ditch in the mountain or something. Alright, so I'm placing the torch down that layer. And there we go. Dig up a little bit. Alright, I'll just go and place down our crafting table. There we go, and cobblestone, make a furnace. There we go. Alright, so what do I need to do next? I guess I can place a piece of coal that layer. No, actually, I don't want to waste coal. Gonna take these right here. Toss those in the layer and smelt down this iron. Okay, what do I need to do next? This is basically basic survival right now. I also want to cook this food. Alright. Got one iron ingot. Acquire hardware. Perfect. There's monsters all around me now, jeez. Alright. That's done smelting. Got my iron. Let's put our pork chops in there. That's well, so he has a burn time. Alright, and let's see if I can, yeah, I can view durability now. There we go. Alright. Grab some cooked pork. There we go. Alright, and I guess I can just use this wooden pickaxe for fuel. There we go. Alright. Oh, jeez, God. Oh, wait, nope, I'm back. Whew. Scared me for a second. And, alright, so I got this here. I've got over a stack of cobblestone, which is good. What time is it? Okay, so it's heading to nighttime. Wait, why is it heading to nighttime? It's supposed to go to daytime. Okay, don't know how to respond to that. Alright, there we go. It's now daytime. Let's go and grab our stuff and head on out. Alright, here we go. So, probably any monsters around? No, it doesn't look like it. So I'm gonna grab this coal here. Gonna need that. Definitely gonna need that. Alright, there we go. This should be enough coal. Alright, so I'm gonna hop over to here. Got some amber right there, don't need that. And wait, what's that pillar over there? What is that? What is that then? Oh crap, that's a lot of zombies. Anything in here? I need at least one piece of iron. These are no monsters. Yo, what's that's just amber. I'll grab my torch. Yeah, I'm not going in there. No way, no how. I'm gonna go check out what that obsidian pillar is, however. Do not know what that thing is. Wait, what's that mossy cobblestone thing? What is that? I'm not sure if I should trust this. There's an entrance right there. Is it gonna explode? That's a spawner in there. Stop that. Alright, there we go. Got that experience. What's in here? Ooh, mandolin. No, man of steel, not mandolin. Alright, got some name tags and some knowledge fragments. I don't need the name tags all that much. But I'll take the knowledge fragments. What do I not need? Really don't need that leather. Okay, alright. Don't need that musty cobblestone. Get rid of these knowledge fragments. I got some more research points. Got some more pork chops. There we go. What is this? Obsidian totem. So I can harvest it. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with it though. I don't know. Okay. Oh, there's an obsidian tile at the top. Wonder what this thing's gonna do. Is it gonna do anything? anything. So that those are just decoration. Whoa, was there like a wisp or something inside of that? I do not know. Give it that. Oh geez, okay, so I guess I got some more essence. Ethereal essence. Oh yeah, that's some farmcraft. Right. And some zombie flesh right there. I don't need that. Swamp. Just a couple of squids. What's this? A ravine? Oh, what are you guys? I probably don't want to go over there. They don't look all that good. They don't look all that trusting at all. Yep, I'm out. See you later. Alright. Up over to here. Got some sugar cane. Then, ooh, wait. Is this a farm or something? What? Okay. Take the sugar cane. Okay. This place has got some weird stuff going on. And there's a hut over here. What even is this? What the heck even is this? A cauldron. Okay, is there even anything in here? I don't know. What the heck is even in here? Nothing, just a... Oh, it's a hobgoblin. No. Die. I hate those guys. Got a mushroom right there. Oh, okay, that was useless. Alright. Whoa, what's that? Is that a house or something? Looks like a house. Okay, then let's go and kill some more piggies. Kill the piggies. Sorry, pigs. It's for the greater good, you know? Alright. I'm just gonna head over to this house right here. Okay, we got some sheep. I can make a bed with those. There we go. Alright. Hop over here. There we go. Alright, come here, sheep. Come here, sheep. Sheep. Okay, kill you. Whoa, what's this? What is that stuff? Okay, I don't need this. What? Is that a sheep brain? That's a lamb chop. Don't need that. Okay, I only need the wool. Let's kill you guys and get some more wool. Give me the wool, that's right. Give me your wool. There we go. Sorry, three wool. I can make a bed now. Perfect. Now, what's in here, I wonder? What is in here? Hopefully there's nothing bad in here. Okay. Don't know what this is. Okay. Looks like I guess I can make this my house for now, alright. And it's gonna pop a torch down that layer. Pop a torch down that chicken, what are you doing in here? Right there. Oh, that's actually pretty useful. Got a free house. Alright. Well, I'll take it. I will take this indeed. Okay, let's go and craft a bed here. Let's go and place a crafting table right down right there, I guess. And there we go, great wood planks. And wool, there we got a bed. Alright. Toss our bed down right there. Get a couple of chests. There we go. And there we go. Chest. Just put all our stuff up in there for now. Don't really need all that much. I'll keep the coal, however. I don't need the iron. Oh, I'll keep the torches and the coal. Right, that's good. Take off furnace. I can place that down right there. Smelt these pork chops. Oops. Smelt the pork chops. Gonna wait for that to finish. 1 second. Alright, I'm back. And it looks like it's nighttime. And there's a chicken in my house. I was going to go and sleep. And there we go. Slime. What are you doing here? Slime. What are you doing? Oh, Jesus, a spider. Slimes, spider. Oh, jeez, what are you? What the heck are you? Top. Hot Mess? Oh, this must. Oh, they have the celebrities plugin in here. Oh. I just killed Top Mouse. Because that often does a spider right there. Chicken and sheep. Okay, I guess now we can go out exploring. It's gonna shut down a house here. Can we like set a marker here or something? How do we set a marker here? Options, how can we go to meet? Here we go. No, we can't do that. Okay. Controls, multiplayer settings, resource packs. Do they have any resource packs for this? No. Okay, so I have no idea how I'm going to set a home, but oh well, I guess I'll just have to deal with it. Let's go ahead and go exploring out here. What have we got? Doesn't look like much. Got some slimes around here. Slime. No, it's skeleton. There's a slime over here. Where's the slime? Is he underground? I think he's underground. Wait, what's this? That was just feathers. Don't need you. Alright. Perfect, there's some pigs up here. I need those pigs. I might be able to get a good look at the area around from up here. Alright. So I'm up here now. That still goes up. Jeez. Ooh. Is this a magical forest? I think it might be a magical forest biome. That'll be useful for finding great wood, silver wood, and mana beans. There's a huge ravine down there. I don't want to go in there. And because I can go around that way. Don't want to fall. I don't even have any armor on. Alright, there we go. Pop around there. Yeah, there's some silver wood down there. Some mushrooms. Oh, gee. Oh, jeez. I did not see that. Okay, then. There we go. Got my place to pop that up. There we go. Alright. What's this? It looks like just like a ruined area or something. Got mossy cobblestone boulders. Yeah, just some silver wood over here. Ooh, yeah, there's a mana pod. I was like, these shrooms? I'll take you. Alright, I'll take the silver wood as well. I'm gonna need you. Alright. A shimmer leaf? I'll take you. Hey, where's that mana pod I saw? There you are. There's that mana pod. Silver wood planks? There we go. I really like the texture of these. Grab that mana pod. There you go. Okay, so what I get? Mana beans and Ignis. Alright. Do these restore hunger? I don't know. I wonder if I'll try to eat one. Okay, I do restore hunger, but not all that much hunger. Alright, so. Oh, jeez, I'm getting a bit of lag spikes here. Wait, why does this have cobwebs on it? Okay, this one looks kind of suspicious. Is there like cave spiders in it or something? Doesn't look like it. Oh, wait, no, it's spawner. Okay, yep, there was definitely a spawner in there. Okay, yeah, looks like I got rid of that. It's like a dungeon. Ah, yes, it is a dungeon chest. Ooh, I think it's treasure bags. Ah, perfect. I'll take all that. Oh, thank you. Okay, some more mana pods here. Yeah, give me those mana beans. Alright, and there we go. Just got this mana pod right here. Grab some more Ignis. Alright. Here's some more mana pods. Here we go. Here we go. Alright. This is a really cool bio, I must say so myself. I really like it. It's cool. Alright, there's some pigs. These are majestic pigs. Alright, there we go. And you're dead. And you're dead. Alright, perfect. Alright, whoa, what is this? Okay, what's down here? Okay, I honestly don't need iron anymore. Now that I have all that iron from the dungeon chest. Okay, what's this castle? What is this? I have no idea what the heck this is. Okay. I don't know what this is. Gonna hop into it. Oh wow, this is actually really cool. Are there any NPCs around? Okay, yeah. Oh no, that's the taint. That's the taint. Oh no, it's taint. Taint is not good. Taint is not good. And I'm not sure I want to go into the taint. I have some villagers here. Maybe I can loot this stuff here. Please, nothing kill me. Okay, what are you? Oh, we got little villager guards here. That's cool. That's actually pretty cool. Hey, friend. I don't want to hurt you. I don't want to hurt you. I come in peace. I come in peace. Okay, nothing in here. Nothing in there. This is actually pretty cool. I'll be able to get some food from here. Alright, there you go. Don't want to grief anything. Don't want the villagers to get... Okay, I'll take that V-shroom. Okay, I gotta find the blacksmith. He usually has chests in him. There we go, there's the blacksmith. Let's hop over here. Get some lava and some furnaces. Whoa, okay, 5 emeralds for garlic. Okay. Oh, perfect food. I'll take that. Perfect. Alright. Anything else here? I might be able to... I might need... Doesn't look like much, but... yeah, there's not really all that much here. I can grab the food, however. I'll take the food. We got wheat there. Whoa, what's this? We got chests here. A bunch of books. Observation. Witches Brews. Okay. I'll take those. Don't know what they are, though. Oh, I even have a graveyard here. That's sad. Ooh, we got some chests. Case by the... What? Necro... Cowhead? What? Can you place these? No, you can't place them. And you can't wear them, either. Oh, okay, then. Don't know what's going on in this creepy village. Don't know what's going on. Let's get out of here. It's creepy. Let's head over here. There's some pigs. Okay, I can kill you guys. There we go. Pigs. Come on, pigs. Where are you? There you are. Stop running. There we go. Die. Alright, and... What else do these guys have? I might be able to use. Okay, they got books here. I can use those. Got a little priest. He's a villager god. Don't want to mess with you. I do not want to mess with you. Come in peace. So grab some of these books here. It's a lot of villagers, jeez. And okay, it's becoming nighttime. I need to get back to my house ASAP. Okay, how am I gonna get out of here? I think I can get down. No, I can't get out through that way. How am I gonna get out? How the heck am I gonna get out of here? And I gotta find a way to get out of here. I'll be right back. Oh, well, this is cool. I almost found a way out here. And apparently the guards here will actually shoot at enemies. Now that is cool. Just watch them shoot at that little taint spore right there. Yep, they're shooting at it. That is cool. Okay, I'm servers, backing up. Okay, and so where is my, where's my house? I think it's this way. Yeah, I think it's that way. I was gonna hop over on the walls here. Just to get a bit of protection. This is actually really cool. I like it. Alright, yeah, here's a, forest. The enchanted forest. Okay, there we go. Breach the castle walls. Okay, I gotta find a way back to my house as fast as I possibly can. Oh, jeez. Ah, there's my house. Alright. Ah, what's that? What's hitting me? Okay, Okay, I'm safe. Phew. Well, what are you guys? Manticores? Manny kittens, ow. Don't you poison me. Don't poison me. Ow. Alright, there we go. I'm resting. Apparently I killed a zombie and I got this Earth Shield 1. I don't know what this is. It's a spell book, it looks like. Okay. Don't know what it is. Let's go ahead. What's this? Witch's booze, okay. Don't really need that. Alright. Gonna place our chest down that layer, put all our valuables up in layer. Sticks, take this iron. And 1, 2. Make an iron pickaxe. There we go. And an iron sword. Perfect. Alright, so I just put all my other stuff up in here. There we go. And alright. Perfect. What's going on around here now? What do we have? We have more sheep. Skeleton. Avoid you. No, stop that. Go into the sunlight. Go into the sunlight. Oh, what's that? A torn page. Okay. Hey, slime. Can't hurt me. Okay, so what else do we have here? Spider. Don't need you. No, stay away. Stay away. Alright, so. A sheep right there. Okay. I guess I can go exploring this way this time. It'll be easier to get back home. There's a great wood tree over there, and what's this? Is this a shrine or something? Looks like just a normal shrine. Is there anything under it? Okay, there's a dropper with coal. Huh, that was a furnace with coal. Okay. This place is strange. Very strange. Okay then. What's this over here? I think I saw something. Creeper, stay away from me. Stay away. Okay, I don't know what that is. Don't want to touch it either. Alright, so looks like we got a desert over here. Oh, another meteorite. Perfect. Whoa, what are you? Elephants? What? What's going on here? This elephant in the desert? What? Okay, this isn't making any sense right now. This is literally making no sense at all. Yeah, elephant. 200 HP? Okay, I don't want to mess with you. I'm not gonna mess with you. Oh, so we got a little village over there. I'll check that out in a minute. So we can grab these stuff in the meteor. Alright. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Alright, let's go check out this village over here. We got another strange looking shrine over there. What is this? I don't know what this is. Any spawners? Hope not. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. There's nothing there. Nothing important. Let's go check out this little village right here. They've got some guards right here. Oh, whoa, is this an emerald? Whoa, we got an emerald from a meteor? Sweet. That's got the two emeralds. 4 emeralds. Perfect. I will take that. Maybe I can do some trading with the villagers here. If I can find any. There's nothing in here, we just got guards right there. Not really all that much. I don't want to attack the guards either. That would be dumb. What's this? What is this? Whoa, what is that thing? Whoa, is that like a little tiny village? Okay, I'm not sure I want to go down here. It's not look very trusting. Okay, no monsters nearby. No tripwires. Oh wait, no, ow, crap. Tripwires. I knew it was gonna be tripwires somewhere. Skeleton skulls, okay, arrows, I'll take those. What's in the chest? Thaumium? You've got to be kidding me. Mundane belt, binding agents, don't need that. Perfect Alexia Botania. A title scroll. Okay. That was useful. Yeah, let's go and check out, oh wait, what's that? These people have a lot. Whoa, what's this? What's this obsidian? Okay, yeah, I don't want to mess with those guys. They look like they're like worshippers of something. Cultists. I'm not gonna mess with those guys. Looks like this is another hobgoblin hut. Okay, then, oh, iron, I'll take that. Okay, I'm not going down there. I'm not going down there. Alright, so I've arrived at the village. And, whoa, is this place like a stronghold or something? And we got some end portal frames, so I can make an end portal from this. Wow, oh, and an enchantment table. I'll take that. Perfect. I don't have enough space in my inventory. Okay, I don't need you. What else do I not need? Okay, I want to keep that. I don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Don't need you. Alright. This is really cool. What's in this chest here? Okay, I'll take that file of that. Perfect. What's up here? Anything? Ah. Well, there's a whole bunch of beds here. Whoa. Oh. Enchanted books. Knowledge fragments, I'll take those. This is perfect. Oh, and another enchanted book. I'll just put all my stuff up here. Visibility potion, apprentice's ring. So open up a baubles menu. Baubles. Okay, aqua discount, I'll take that. What's in here? More stuff? Oh, diamonds? Diamonds? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Diamonds! This is definitely worth it, oh my god. I will take those diamonds if you don't mind. Oh, yes. What's in here? More mandolin. Whoa. This place is, wow. This place is amazing. This is really cool. That's really cool structures in this place. And what's that? Don't know what that is. So I'm gonna build over to it. Okay. I guess I can just build with these logs right here. There we got some great wood planks. There we go. And let's just break in here through the ceiling. Anything in here? Nothing. Okay. Now that was cool. Okay, so where's my house? My house is back that way. Oh, there's an iron sword. I already have one of those. This is really cool. They have some really cool. Whoa, what's that? Is that a fountain? Is that a fountain or something? Okay, there's an aura node right there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but yeah, right there. See a little faint glowing thing? That is an aura node. Yeah, I'll try to get up closer to it. Yeah, that thing right there. See it? It's an aura node. Yeah, you can probably see it now. Right there. Alright. I'm just gonna check out this little fountain right here. Okay, it doesn't look like much here, but you never know with this place. It's in lily beds here. Yeah, it's not really all that much. Okay, I should probably be heading back to my home soon. It's getting dark. Alright, so actually, I just want to check out what's on top of this hill here. Okay, let's go and see if there's anything. Doesn't look like. Whoa, what's that? What? Is it like an ore pillar or something? Because there's redstone, there's lapis. What the heck? Kill cows. Kill cows. Okay, I need that beef. What do I not need? Okay, I don't need that spruce plank. Right, okay, wow. This is really cool. Some really cool generation items here. Structural generations. Any diamonds? I don't think so. Yeah, there's no diamonds. Yeah, I need to be heading back to my house soon. I'll meet you back at the house. And I just died. Great. And then Galmist, oh jeez, what, infested villager? Oh jeez. Yeah, I died right over there, ugh. Alright, let's go and get rid of those waypoints. I finally figured out how to use a mini-map. Remove. Alright. I guess I'm gonna set a waypoint right here. What was it for the waypoint? In? No. B B. Okay. Dimensions, overworld. Save. Alright, so I got a waypoint right here. Got a little tracking beacon. Oops. So I got my bed right here. Whew, I'm gonna set my spawn point here. Jeez. Alright. As I die. Die. Let's put everything I got. I'm in my chest. Put my diamonds up. A whole bunch of my other stuff up in here. So I don't lose it next time. Enchantment table. Alright. So what else do I... Okay, I'm gonna need this bread. Actually, what else do I need? What do I need for this next journey? Okay, I'll take these just to get those research points. Alright. Got some good stuff done today. I did. Well, anyways, I'm going to wrap up this episode here. If you guys did enjoy it, then please leave a like and subscribe down below if you want to. Let's see, this is actually a pretty fun mod pack. Feed the Beast has plenty of other mod packs like Feed the Beast Unleashed, Feed the Beast Infinity, and of course, Feed the Beast Mage Quest that I'm playing right now. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, which I hope you did, and yeah, I'm probably going to be playing more mod packs after I finish this series, but if you want more episodes like this, be sure to leave a like down below. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all later.